Cyan Fien.
Hang on, sorry.
Cyan Fien Wales Adventure. Coffee stop
in... Where are we? Chipping Morton.
Moreton in Marsh.
In Marsh. Yes. Been driving for about 35 minutes. And I've been eating for about 15 minutes. How's your cheer up?
Very hot, darling. Steamy windows.
Steamy windows.
Very nice.
What kind of cheer have you got today?
Oh, boys.
I couldn't start the camera quick enough, but Delphine was just eating a croissant in my car. I'll be forensically looking. Oh, come on. No. Oh no, there's crumbs. Oh, this is unbearable. Tradition dictates that I kick this nice Porsche manufacturer coffee holder. And I break the holder and kick coffee everywhere. I haven't done it yet. I'm going to try and not do it. But, yeah, I'll report back. Look at that. Look at where the key is. It's so cool. Vroom. Beautiful Worcester. And, of course, Worcester famous for its swans. Secret ingredient in Worcester sauce. Did you know that? Beautiful Bredwardine. In Hay-on-Wye in Wales, I think, and we're just walking to the what's meant to be the best co-op in the UK, and we've accidentally gone back into England. I'm surprised about. Are we actually in Wales?
really is the UK's best co-op, isn't it?
It is, and we're actually in England. We're not in Wales.
Here we are, walking back into Wales. Amazing. There's a hot air balloon. It's probably a bit far away. In the bedroom. And here you are at the window.
Cheers, sweetie.
What did I ask you before we came out?
What did I ask you to promise to do before we came out? I said, no matter what happens, when we go to the pub...
One beer only.
Daff car park, quarter to 10 on Tuesday morning, and we're all set, I think.
Hang on, what?
Oh no, we're not set, we can't go. We're just gonna go wander up.
Let's go.
Penny fan. So here we are on the trail. Penny fan. How long do you think it's gonna take, love? How long is it meant to take?
5 minutes?
No, to actually get to the top, not actually onto the actual trail.
Okay, I don't know, Rob. An hour and a half. Let's join an hour and a half.
What, each way? No, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah. No, it is each way, yeah. Okay. Let's see.
So just coming up to the 3/4 of a mile mark after 20 minutes. Just like you said, Fifin, the sun shining up here. Wow.
beautiful. Say it's penny fantastic. This is just for evidence in case she pushes me off after that. Sorry. What are you doing, woman?
I'm just hugging you.
You're trying to push me off.
Holding on to you.
Yeah, okay. Like they say, that's changed quite rapidly, hasn't it?
We're in a cloud now.
Yeah. Oh dear, I've left Delphine behind in the fog. Somebody's going to get a telling off. Oh, hello. Just stopped for a second so Delphine can take her sunglasses off. Ever the optimist.
The wind is pushing me.
Take a little break here. No. Oh, maybe. With every hello and good morning, I find myself getting increasingly Welsh. I think it's a dead body, it's a dead something. There you go.
Adventure.
You managed to escape from the bog. There she is.
We are now on the Top Gear Drive. 4-0?
5-9.
5-9. Oopsie! Oopsie! Traffic light, never mind.
Well done.
Okay, 37 minutes, love. Let's see. Resume.
Final stretch, I think. Back to the car. Maybe some dry socks. And then...
glass of water.
Glass of water. I was just about to say maybe by the time we get back home it'll be beer o'clock. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. We'll stroll in Hay-on-Wye in the rain. So the sun's come out. Well, more important, the rain has stopped,
yeah.
And the sun is out, and we're just on the Hay River walk, just outside of Hay-on-Wye. It's beautiful. A little bit of a different pace from yesterday, maybe, for now, but you never know. Well done. Oh, love. You okay?
I'm okay.
Oh. I didn't catch that. Could you do it again, please? Alright, I've got 40 minutes to find Offa's Dyke path, have a little run up it, her, and come back. Let's see. Alright, I don't know where this is. Bowls. Bowls. Here's the other one. This must be the place. Sign says, don't feed the horses. Here we go. Just starting to rain a little bit, really cooling down. Oh, Kusup or Offa's Dyke? That's the question. And the answer was Offa's Dyke. Oh, that's cozy now. I'm gonna go back actually towards Kusup because this next bit of the Offa's Dyke part is on the road, and Kusup looked like a really mad little dip. But first, a little detour. Bloody hell, the
Also, there's some sort of animal down there. Oh God. Might be a cow. You've seen the horses. It might be along here. I don't know. Nothing signposted. It's already time to turn around, which I'm quite glad about actually, because I'd like to take my time going back, have a little explore. It's a nice mix of sort of fell walking types, not, you know, trail walking types, and then just massive hippies and goths. I wonder why they're out. I wonder what I have in common with each of those groups. I can't spend all evening standing in a field, even if I wanted to. It's happening again. Smell toast. Smells good. Well, that was a lovely little run. A bit of a nature trail. Very, very slow. You never know what you might find. But nothing on this occasion. And back into Hay-on-Wye.
Soggy.
Got a bit soggy. How are you doing?
Good.
Where are we, love?
Llangorse.
I think so. I think it's Llangorse. That's pronunciation. You ready to drive up the mountain now, my love?
Oh yeah.
We may have a weather situation here. I should see what happened. You got it?
We definitely got caught in the rain there, didn't we?